hey, after a few, after a while of traveling, and we got to the house and then we slept, but we're finally here. It's a little windy. It's very windy. Really excited about this. Finally made it to Hawaii. This is my first time at Hawaii. I think it's the first time for most of my family too. We have basically the whole crew here, 14 of us. We're gonna be here for 8 days, I think. I think we're to the breakpoint now.
Got the top of my foot on that rock. Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh, ow. Oh, that wasn't a good one.
Decisions were made. Moves were had. I'm not sure if they were the right one, though. Maybe we should have came back to this. Or drove.
Which shoes?
Ooh. Yeah. Oh. You made some distance on that one. And it's time. What were you doing out on the sand, Carol? What were you doing?
Like, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about? You were right there. You were doing it with me.
Announcing some exciting news.
Yeah?
Yeah. Go to my Instagram, at Carol Hannah G, to find out what it is.
Yeah, Giovanni's right now. Famous for their shrimp.
Shrimpy. Scampi next time.
So you can guess we got shrimp, 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 and a hot dog. Yeah. Allergic. Here at the Waimea, where we have a luau here that we're gonna do here, and then, but that's a bit later. Right now we're heading to a waterfall. Brittany and Jason's SD card was full. I let them use the SD card in my camera, so I'm gonna be recording to my phone. We're gonna see the difference in picture quality now. This is Willy Wonka's chocolate factory. It gets mixed by waterfall, so that's how you get the frosty taste. Not envious of them. On the pavement, but sometimes that's just not gonna happen. back down. So much for that adventure. I'm all dolled up, ready for the luau. Meaning I have pants on.
I'd act like I have food again, but you're kind of scaring me. You're kind of intense, man. Things were friends. Things I have food for. I don't.
Serrated razor. Not bad. No, like open up.
Ladies and gentlemen, aloha!
This little guy.